Better. Just warn me, I'm have brakes as well, so you can probably pull me down the hill. They're not very good brakes, but they'll do. Be going up there later today. I don't know if you have time, but
yeah, we're going to be gone later today.
All right. Never ride as a passenger. Well, too late for that. All right. Yeah, you're good. Accelerate slowly. Up and I could still maintain control, so that's good. I mean, you can see where it locked up. It went that far and it was perfectly fine, so. Alright, let's go. drive sprocket turning the trans.
Just coasting?
Yeah, that might be better. Yeah, this chain like completely twisted. There we go. Like one of the links of the chain is twisted too now, so that's great. Yeah. Yeah, I mean it's sideways slightly. I don't think it's gonna be a huge issue, but because it looks like it's still meshing with the teeth just fine, but it's weird. Alright, let's try this. I went way wider than you did.
Yeah.
And so it went like way out here, and then the bungee cord is trying to pull the whole thing over. So I had to turn way into the corner and it started swerving a little bit. So nothing sketchy about that. Nothing could go wrong there.
Yeah.
Anyways, thanks for pulling me.
Yeah, no problem. Are you taking the
car
now?
We can go check out the hill track real fast. It's right there. It's those hills right there. So. Yeah. Let's see if this thing will make it there under its own power. one of the side hill climbs. There's another one there. If as long as it's a live axle torque converter and it's geared decent, it'll go up. Well, something like the Blue Shadow, or no, the Money Pit, all 8-inch tires, so it doesn't bottom out. And torque converter, it's geared for power. You can stop it right at the bottom of the hill and then floor it, and it'll make it up. So a torque converter is just a belt, and then you got a pulley that when you rev it, the pulley squeezes on the belt, tensions it, and that's how it drives. So it gives it a lot of power. This is the second hill, a little bit shallower incline, but not as smooth of a transition from flat to hill. And then here is the little downhill spot where there's like a little dip at the bottom, so we decided to just make it a hill. And then this is one of the like actual path hills, so you can go around, come up this, then come down here.
Did you guys build all these tracks on here?
We didn't build the hills, but we smoothed out the paths and kind of wore them in. And then this goes up here and then goes down and back up. Given it, the chain wasn't hopping, could probably make it up to here and then back down this, but if it had speed, it can make it up the entry hill.
Yeah.
But
yeah, this is fun. I should bring that little silver that I have to that you find this one.
The Honda 50?
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd be pretty cool out here. Especially jumping off the hill. I don't know. Your suspension might be too shut.
Yeah.
Soft for that. Nicer helicopter. It looks like older search and rescue helicopters, only different colors. Could be a landowner or something.
Probably.
I have no clue. That's Canfield.
That's Canfield. Okay, cool. That's the one towards probably a well rock.
Yeah. Everybody can't do. Yeah, that's something most people can't experience. Gosh, easiest way to get in here with your truck would be to enter the long ride, but they've blocked it with cinder blocks, so your truck's probably too wide. So you'd have to...
There's trucks over here, but they're just driving it from the...
From there, yeah. So you'd have to take and go...
Yeah.
You'd have to go over the sidewalk and then cross this path and then get in here. You could. It'd be a work on your suspension because the sidewalk, the whole... I mean, there's a dip about this deep where the curb is and the sidewalk, so it'd work your suspension, but...
This is climbers.